When asked what I would do without it, the best answer I could think of would be I have no idea. It changed the lives of many, to say the least. Gone are the times when you would have to get on a horse and travel miles and miles yelling, "The British are coming, the British are coming." Nowadays, you'd be able to tell the whole world that the British were coming from your living room couch. The cell phone was a revolution. Martin Cooper was known by many as the father of the cellular phone. He worked on many portable devices, including the first handheld police radio created in 1967. He led Motorola's cellular research. On April 3, 1973, he placed the first cell phone call to his rival at AT&T from the streets of New York City. The first cell phone, Motorola Dynatac, was 9x5 by 1.5 inches, 2.5 pounds, had 30 circuit boards, the talk time was 35 minutes, recharge time 10 hours, and the features were talk, listen, and dial. Now let's fast forward to 2011 and talk about the features of the very famous iPhone 4. 7 hours of 3G talk time, 6 hours 3G browsing, 10 hours of Wi-Fi surfing, 300 hours standby battery life, 960x640 screen resolution, 326 pixels per inch, 5 megapixel camera with flash, front-facing camera for video chat, full HD recording, 3-axis gyroscope, glass body, and an Apple A4 processor. Now that's a lot. Let's rewind back. Martin Cooper started the 10-year process of bringing portable cell phones to the market. Motorola introduced the 16-ounce Dynatac phone into commercial service in 1983, with each phone costing the consumer $3,500. It took 7 years before there were a million subscribers in the U.S. From 1983 to the end of the 1990s, cell phones became more popular because of innovations in the cellular network. Phones from the early 1990s are considered second-generation phones, or 2G phones. They were much smaller and user-friendly than the first-generation ones. And last but definitely not least are the third-generation phones, or commonly referred to as 3G phones. They are the latest generation of phones available to the network. Who knows if they'll come up with next?